All rise.
I do.
Thank you.
Hey, baby. Come here.
Well, this is a very, very beautiful evening for a very beautiful event. In just a moment, you two will be starting to have lots of pictures taken of you guys. Before we do that, I'd like you to take one mental snapshot of your own. What I'd like you to do is turn and take a look at all the people that have come to support you in this decision. Go ahead and look at this hall. Go ahead and wave to them if you want. But what I want you to be aware of is that the hall is full. Lots of family, friends have come to support the decision that you two have made to join your lives. And throughout the coming years, I want you to draw on the power of this memory. Take your own picture. You're going to have lots taken of you guys later. And you folks, in just a few moments, you're going to hear these two out loud make some promises to each other. I'd invite you all to make your own silent promise to them that over the coming years, you will be there. Every marriage, every relationship has its challenges, and we can all use the support of family and friends. Very good. I know that you two have put a lot of thought and preparation into this, and I want to direct my thoughts to you guys at this point. So many times when we have a big event, we put so much planning into it, and we worry about the choreography and the timing, and we hope things go well, and we kind of forget to let ourselves be there. Understand that you put a lot of thought into this, but really from this point it's just going to happen the way it's supposed to. So go ahead and let yourselves relax and enjoy the rest of the night. It's the importance of the decision that you have made that justifies us in taking just a few minutes at this point to remember some of the things we know go into successful marriages. The first one I want to mention briefly is commitment. I can imagine that it's got to be a little bit overwhelming for you two right now.